What's up, YouTube? It's Erika back here with another video. Today, we'll be doing it on. I'll be showing you a nail tutorial on how I do these nails. So stay tuned for that. And there's a probably video coming after this. Where I got the same shirt on. It's because I'm doing two videos in one day. So yeah, grind season, you know. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get right into the video.
First, I'll be using a Royal Flush Sinful Shine number 1608, Pure Ice Top Coat 1159, and Pure Ice Base Coat 1067. Now we're gonna use Sinful Shine. With this, you really don't need two coats, so I'm just gonna use one so I can make sure my polish won't be too thick. I'll apply that to all my nails on that hand. And we're gonna make sure it's coated everywhere. Now I'm going to be using some jewels. You can probably find these at Walmart or your local nail shop.
Thank you.
The last step is sealing off all of our polish and jewels into one coat, which is our matte coat by Pure Ice. Now we're going to conclude this video. I'm going to include some pictures about my nails, and I hope you all enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.